So, trainers, it's October 1st, January. Let's slowly hop into the October month. So, there are a lot of events which are lined up for the October month. The spookiest month of the year is here in Pokemon Go. So, a lot of excitement. But today, we are here for something different. So, trainers, starting on October 1st, PAX Battle continue with more Dynamax Pokemon appearing at Power Sports bosses featuring Grookey, Scorbunny, Sobble, and Phalanx. So, trainers, as we have said earlier, starting from October 1st, a lot more Dynamax Pokemon are appearing in the Power Sports. We are inside one of the Dynamax Grookey raid here. Since it's a level 1 raid boss, you can easily solo raid. We are also to fill our Dynamax meters. Fire type Charmander, one attack. Grookey is all over. It's fainting right now. We have the choice to put our Pokemon at the Power Sports. Let's put our Pokemon. Let's go to the bonus challenges. And it's not a shiny, because it cannot be shiny right now. So, let's power up this ball and let's make a throw. It's a good one. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Successfully got our very first generation 8 Dynamax Grookey. Let's go out for more. So trainers, alongside with the Dynamax Grookey, it's part of Pokemon. Scorbunny is also there in the Max Battle. So we are inside one of the Dynamax Scorbunny raid. So since it's a fighter Pokemon, we are using our water type Pokemon Squirtle. So Dynamaxing in 3, 2, 1. There it comes, the Dynamax Squirtle. So let's quickly tap on the max attack. So on the very first attack, the Dynamax Scorbunny is fainting. So you win and we got a lot of rewards. Time to claim one. And you can double it up. We are not doing that. So let's go to the bonus challenges. And it's not a shiny. Let's quickly power up this ball. Try to make a throw here. It's a great one. Let's see if it breaks or not. 1, 2, 3. Successfully got the Scorbunny. Time for the next generation 8 Dynamax Pokemon. So trainers, we are here to battle out the Dynamax Sobble. Sobble being a water type Pokemon, you can use your grass type Pokemon, which are super effective on this one. You can use Wooloo with an electric charge attack. So we are almost there to fill our max meter. So our Pokemon is Dynamaxing. 3, 2, 1. Time to make some attacks here. So one attack and it's gone. Dynamax Sobble is fainting. And you win and we got a lot of rewards. Let's quickly escape. And time to put our Pokemon in the Power Sports. Let's do this. Here it comes, the Dynamax Sobble. It's a bad throw. 1, 2, 3. Successfully catch all of the Generation 8 starter Dynamax Pokemon. So that it's not only the Generation 8 starter Pokemon which are debuting as a Dynamax Pokemon at Power Sports starting October 1st, but also Phalanx is also making his first ever Dynamax debut. So since it's a level 3 Dynamax Pokemon, you will need a help of a lot of trainers. So Phalanx being a fighting type Pokemon, it's super hard to defeat him in Dynamax raid. So be sure to choose your team wisely. I will recommend you Dynamax Metagross and Dynamax Charizard. Let's do some max attacks here. And the Dynamax Phalanx is fainting. So let's quickly claim this reward. You win. And let's go to summary. And let's go to the bonus challenges. So since Phalanx is already released as a shiny during the Phalanx raid day, so you can have a chance to get a shiny one. So let's see if we got one or not. No, we did not get a shiny Phalanx from this Dynamax raid. Let's quickly power up our ball. Let's make a throw. 1, 2, 3. Successfully got all Dynamax Pokemon which has made it its debut. So yeah, trainer, this is how you can get yourself the Dynamax Scorbunny, Dynamax Sobble, Dynamax Grookey, Dynamax Phalanx for yourself in Pokemon Go. So yeah, trainers, with that being said, thanks for watching. Don't forget to smash the button, subscribe if you're new, and I will catch you guys in the next one. So until then, keep doing what you love, keep exploring, go ahead, and Nantix's adventure is out there, and the hunt for the shiny Phalanx is still not over yet.